Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Dennis Prager Show.
Well, I don't believe there's enough voter fraud to explain Donald Trump's deficit in the popular vote nationwide. However, that doesn't mean that there aren't close races in close states that don't make a big difference in our lives. In 2008, Al Franken won the Senate race in Minnesota by 317 votes. It was later found after he was seated, contentious court battle, that 1,200 felons had voted illegally in that race. And when Fox News did a survey of those felons, 90% said they voted for Franken. So Al Franken back in 2009 became the 60th Democratic vote to break filibusters in the Senate. And that's how we got Obamacare, because the Republicans couldn't filibuster it. We wouldn't have Obamacare today. We wouldn't have to be talking about dismantling it if Al Franken hadn't been seated under very suspicious circumstances in 2009.
Thanks to the vote of the felons.